We live in a three-dimensional world, and knowledge should be in that format as well. 5G ultra wideband will fundamentally change the way we share knowledge and communicate. I'm Zach Duff, CEO of JigSpace. I started JigSpace in 2015 in my dining room. From the very beginning, the vision for Jig was that you could look at anything in augmented reality and you can ask, how does that work? How do I fix that? What's that made of? JigSpace is a great way for building big, complex, expensive, technical products that are difficult to explain and difficult to transport. Since using a Jig involves a lot of very high fidelity data, previously the communication wasn't seamless. Having it immediately there in front of you was always that last piece in the puzzle. Before 5G, you were waiting for Jigs to stream down to your device. There was always that lag. Now it can send so much more information incredibly fast. The whole design is about having that knowledge accessible when you need it. It's like having an expert in your pocket. And what we're seeing right now with the iPhone 12, it's just a next level experience. The iPhone 12 can send the highest fidelity information, the highest resolution at the smoothest frame rate. Moving forward, I think it's critical that we embrace these technologies and always find new ways that we can solve the problems that we have right now.
I'm Dr. Osama Chowdhury, neurosurgeon here at NYU Medical Center. Around April, kind of out of nowhere, pretty much every major hospital within New York City was just at capacity. And I don't think the healthcare system has ever seen anything like this. All of our ICUs were full with an immediate demand for ventilators.
To meet the demands of ventilator shortages, Medtronic open sourced their PB560 ventilator. They wanted to give something to the wider manufacturing community, and we saw it as an opportunity to use our technology to make a positive impact. So we worked to make instructions for all of those ventilators for assembly, for maintenance, for training, for testing, and get it out to tens of thousands of people who needed it.
Since COVID-19, maintaining ventilators and getting them patient ready has been a stressful, very demanding job. But Verizon 5G, with its speeds and capabilities, is going to help biomeds tremendously when a patient is in need.
I think there's so many opportunities in front of us right now to change the way we do things for the better. It's amazing to see the impact it's had, and it will have.